your goggles down? Here, you adjust them, okay?
Are your hands gonna be warm?
Yeah.
Do you have hand warmers?
No.
Here, take these. Put them inside your gloves, okay? Or do you wanna wear these?
It's okay, I'll just wear.
Are you sure?
Yeah. These are pretty warm.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Can you pause it? Alright. How's that? Can you see everything okay?
Yes, I can see perfectly.
Are you positive?
I'm positive.
Okay. So you remember everything, right? You're gonna see. Probably about 15 minutes. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Your hands okay?
Yes,
here,
right?
Yeah. I'm gonna put these in here just in case you're okay. Oh wait, there's big mitts in here in case your hands are cold, okay? So if you get cold, you're gonna put both feet on the brake, reach in and grab your mitts, okay? But you should be fine.
Alright.
Alright, go up, go up.
There's this bag.
Yeah, I know. Keep going. Alright. Take 1 foot off the brake. Alright, Mom, you take Bart.
Hold on, that's good. Hold right there.
Good,
that's
perfect.
Oh. Alright, Melanie, come back here for a sec.
Yeah?
Just stand back here for a sec.
15.
Can we hold the sled?
15.
Alright, Faith.
You got this?
Yeah, I got it. Alright, so Faith, you can go right in there if you need them, but you'll be fine. Alright. Ready, guys?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Put your feet on the brake.
Go, go, go!
Thank you.
Yeah, I was a little nervous because I thought I would be quicker, but.
You did. Awesome. I am so proud of you. You were so far out there.
Was that fun?
Yeah, that was
cool.
Fun. Yeah.
Chris is the one who owns Willie.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah, good to see him get
Willie,
run.
Right?
Yeah,
well,
yeah,
really fun. Thank you.
Oh, that was so much fun.
How was Bart?
He was good.
Yeah, did he pull the whole time?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Good.
I think you did the 8 mile loop.
Really?
No.
No.
Did
I go farther than I was supposed to?
No.
Okay.
But we were watching you across the lake and you were like,
yeah, we could barely see you. Yeah, I feel like I read over this. Maybe, maybe not. You might have to take that helmet off, honey. Oh, wait a minute.
There
you
go.
Than we've been practicing, huh?
Yeah, it was fun though.
Yeah. I'm glad you had fun. Did it feel like you're going fast?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Woo!
Gonna get my camera, I'm gonna go get a photo of the results.
Woo!
You have 4 days, you're sleeping in the truck.
If you're what?
You are sleeping in
the
truck.
I kind of hit a dog. Drag mat down the whole time so I couldn't push it down.
Right over here.
So.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, I couldn't push it down the whole time now.
She's like, oh, they're going this way. I'm going this way. Wait, was there only one trail or did you have to pick?
There were one there and one back, so pretty much two. But.
Oh, so you just stayed on one?
Yeah, yeah.
The inside or the outside one?
I don't know. I think outside.
I guess.
Thank you.
I am so proud of you. I would have never thunk it. I am just so proud of you.
I thought it went further than I was supposed to be, but I guess not.
You did 4 miles.
I did?
4 miles.
I thought it was two. The guy in front of me beat me. feel bad.
You're supposed to. He had three dogs.
I know.
Compared to two.
Yeah.
So how about you?
So I don't die again.
So what do you got? You gotta help out, right?
Oh yeah.
Was,
what's this?
Yeah. Help us
out? Good job! Job!
Maybe next lesson.
I had no idea that was 4 miles.
Yeah. Alright, go get breakfast water.
All right.
Be careful not to spill too much.
Besides being a dog.
Yeah, come here.
Bye. You need to rinse the bark, I think. Grace, can I talk to Mom? Oh, well, I just finished the race. But it was 4 miles. I didn't know. Second, I think. Out of, there was only two teams anyway. Me and the other kid. The other kid had three dogs, though. I had two. Yeah. So alright, well, tell Mom to call me into that time.
Where'd she go?
Mom went to Mark's basket.
You wanna call on herself?
Excuse me. Yeah.
Oh.
Alright, let's see if Lily needs any help.
Do you need help? Lily, do you need help?
Yeah, we can. Once we'll get Bart to break. What needs to go back, Jamie? Does this need to go back to your truck? Yeah,
plug
right here. Okay, it's sitting right here. I think I'm
going
back to now.
Can you go
get
ice cream?
Oh, come on. You got
cheese. No, I don't need anything.
You're not. I'm not.
Where are your
tubs?
Oh, over here. This set up like this for a while, right?
Yeah.
Set it up.
Let's take that one up.
These right here are called tumblers. Usually you're banging them longer because you have more dogs, but in this case it's cool.
Lily, where should I put your helmet?
Oh, right now. And I'll post, oh, it's still recording.